You know, it's generally known to the public that I'm a guy who can handle his fists pretty good. Tonight on Hippodrome, you're going to watch me fight the Australian light heavyweight champion.